Hi, I'm Dr. Ami Dakshini from Think Skin Clinic on Sarjapur Road. Aging spots are generally noticed on the skin very, sometimes early 20s, 30s, and they start off as small brown patches which sometimes grow in size with age, and sometimes they're also elevated. Now these are predetermined by our genetics, so it's not that we can completely prevent them. But when you start noticing a couple of these aging spots, or lentigines, what we call, developing on your skin, you know it's the right time to start anti-aging procedures. The first thing that you need to do is, if you're not using a sunscreen, add a sunscreen. The second thing, you start using the night creams which contain vitamin A or retinol. Daily at night, apply it on the areas where you know the age spots have started developing. With time, they will lighten and they will stop. But at times, the ones that are present are very difficult and very adamant. You generally can't get rid of them, but you can lighten them with use of a sunscreen and a good night cream. Once you notice that you've developed lines and wrinkles and open pores, dry skin, you know it's time to take action and do something about it. It's good because in today's day and age, we have so many procedures, so many treatments available for the same, that you can keep up the youth and fresh looking skin for quite some time now. But what are these procedures and which one is right for me is the biggest question we all ask, you know. There are so many cosmetics, there are so many procedures, it's this confusion as to what is best for me. I would try to make it a little simpler. Once you notice that there are open pores, do a little change in your lifestyle. Add a toner to your regular skincare routine. Add a night cream which has a vitamin A, retinol in it. It will tend to tighten the pores and help you look fresher and more younger. But once you've started noticing the frown lines that you develop here, or the smile lines, or the crow's feet that you see, or the deep furrows that you notice over here, you know you need to go a little beyond and do a little extra to get rid of those. So what do you do and when? The first important thing to understand is that there is no age for anti-aging. You know, you might get the same at 20, you might get those same lines at 40. Because as you know, aging is also predetermined by our genetics. So, you know, someone might age as quickly as say 25 and 30, and some might take 50. But the minute you notice that the lines have become deep and they are present at rest, you know you need to do something more. Today in India, we've got the best technology, the best products available. They are safe and they are very effective if done by the right people. You need to go to a skin specialist or a dermatologist or a plastic surgeon to get those products, to take those services and to understand what is best for you. I will just in brief, tell you about these treatments that are available. We generally begin with something called deeper peels, where we try and do peels and exfoliation, and we try to nudge the skin cells to produce more collagen and elastin and fill up those gaps. But once you cross that phase and there are deeper lines and wrinkles, we need to do something more. That's when, botulinum toxin, dermal fillers and threads come into the picture. What do I mean by each of them? Let's just, understand in brief. Botulinum toxin A is basically a natural protein that is derived from a bacterium, like penicillin from a fungus. So it's a very safe and natural protein that is available. In India, we have many brands like Botox and Neuronox, which are there, which give you the pure form of botulinum A. When you go to a doctor, when do you need Botox or botulinum A? Is when you notice that the lines and wrinkles are developing when you're expressing yourself. So when you express yourself, when you're angry, when you're frowning, when you're smiling, when you notice those lines, they are the dynamic lines which are produced when the muscles are being used. Now, botulinum toxin comes into play here because when injected into the muscle, it relaxes the muscle. So even when you frown, you don't see those lines because your muscle is relaxing. Now the next question is, oh my God, but then I look expressionless, you know, if my lines don't develop when I'm using them. It never happens if, again, done by an experienced doctor, because when we inject in the muscle, we always undercorrect to that extent that the lines are present as they were when you were, say, 10 years earlier. So we never create the mask-like expression or something where, you know, the lines never develop. The lines are always there, but they are not so pronounced as they are just now. So that takes away a few years from your face. That's what Botox does. The other interesting part about botulinum is that it's a temporary thing. So it's not that when you've done it, now you have to live with it all your life, you know. You can do it. It wears off by about 4.5 to 6 months. And it's your choice. You want to do it again, you can do it. You don't want to do it, you just come back to what you were before you got injected. So it's a very safe temporary measure. It doesn't have any long-term side effects. It doesn't cause any problems to the face or to your lines and wrinkles, provided injected by the right doctor. But what are these procedures and which one is right for me is the biggest question we all ask, you know. There are so many cosmetics, there are so many procedures, there's a confusion as to what is best for me. I would try to make it a little simpler. Once you notice that there are open pores, do a little change in your lifestyle. Add a toner to your regular skincare routine. Add a night cream which has a vitamin A, retinol in it. It will tend to tighten the pores and help you look fresher and more younger. But once you've started noticing the frown lines that you develop here, or the smile lines or the crow's feet that you see, or the deep furrows that you notice over here, you know you need to go a little beyond and do a little extra to get rid of those. So what do you do and when? The first important thing to understand is that there is no age for anti-aging. You know, you might get the same at 20, you might get those same lines at 40. Because as you know, aging is also predetermined by our genetics. So, you know, someone might age as quickly as, say, 25 and 30, and some might take 50. But the minute you notice that the lines have become deep and they are present at rest, you know you need to do something more. Today in India, we've got the best technology, the best products available. They are safe and they are very effective if done by the right people. You need to go to a skin specialist or a dermatologist or a plastic surgeon to get those products, to take those services and to understand what is best for you. I will just in brief, you know, tell you about these treatments that are available. We generally begin with something called deeper peels, where we try and do peels and exfoliation, and we try to nudge the skin cells to produce more collagen and elastin and fill up those gaps. But once you've crossed that phase and there are deeper lines and wrinkles, we need to do something more. That's when, you know, botulinum toxin, dermal fillers and threads come into the picture.